Valdez will put him in a situation that we'll see that, or you think?
I don't know.
Given how the fight will play, it'll be a very dominant performance by Shakur.
I don't know. You know, it's going to be adjustment after adjustment. This fight's going to be two rounds at a time. You know, two rounds at a time. Adjustment. Two rounds at a time. Adjustment. Another two rounds. Adjustment. Because both these guys are smart. They have a high ring IQ. They know how to make adjustments. They're Olympians. Mm-hmm. Okay. You have one that's a medalist, but you have another one that went twice for Mexico. And he's been in there in the ring with some top competition. So he does have that resistance to go along with him. And that battle mentality and being under these bright lights, he has that. Yeah. Valdez. But the thing is that if you can't hit the target, man, oh my gosh, it's frustrating, man. It's frustrating. And I would say the later half of the fight should favor Valdez. Hmm. It should. He's the guy with more experience. He's the veteran. He needs to take this fight deep, and he needs to try to drown Shakur. That's it. That's going to put the pressure more and more, because there's going to come a time where Shakur will have to stand his ground. Mm-hmm. He will have to. Mm-hmm. And when he does, that's the opportunity that he has to let those hands go, not allow himself to get tied up and have to work those hands. But, you know, at the end of the day, my money's on Shakur Stevenson. I think he's a special talent. Some guys, they just have it, man. They're just born with it. I believe he's one of those guys, just like Tyson Fury, just like Errol Spence, just like Crawford, just like Canelo Alvarez. They just are talented beyond belief.
Let me ask you about one more.
I'm Elie Seckbach. Reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.